Right, so we've made it into the fishery, and thankfully it's just started raining, so the frost has lifted. Let's see. Look at that. Looks awesome, doesn't it? But that's a sheet of ice. Be a fish over there on the water. Let's go and see. The gulls are there. That's usually a sign there's a fish. There it is. There you go. The otter's been. This must have been before the ice. Oh, back out the car.
There we go. Oh.
The otter's been before the ice. Had the head off the fish. And then the gulls come in and clean it up. The swans are stuck in a tiny wee hole away up there. They're that stupid. I've seen them sit and get frozen into the ice, and I've had to go and get the boat out and crack it so they can leave. Stubborn buggers. Well, that's me. You don't want that. Oh, there we go. Frozen solid, and it is raining just now, but that's forecast to freeze significantly tonight. I'm expecting the cold to enhance over the next week with snow, and then it's going to mild up for a couple of days, and then northerlies develop, and you know what happens then. It comes from that direction behind the office, and it's usually snowy. And it ain't warm. Magnificent. And gulls are up there fighting. There must be another fish up there. Well, I'm standing here in the pouring rain, so I'm going to go into the office, get a cuppy, wait for this to pass, and get some more video. I just love it up here. I don't know if I prefer it full or empty. I love it all the same.